Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, the Disney Fanatics. I'm Paul and I'm going to react to the Aladdin trailer that released this past Monday. I'm kind of behind with this trailer, so let's do it.
They're over there! Get them!
Stop! Peace!
You three, get back here!
You stumbled upon an opportunity. I can make you rich. Rich enough to impress a princess.
What would I have to do?
There's a cave of wonders. Bring me the lamp.
Who summons me? I stand by my oath, loyalty to wishes three.
I'm kidding. Watch this.
Watch out! You done wound me up. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Hey, can you make me a prince?
There is a lot of gray area in make me a prince. I could just make you a prince.
Oh, no.
Y'all see my palace?
You look like a prince on the outside, but I didn't change anything on the inside. Showtime.
No, I'm in charge, okay? I say when it's time. Really? I thought a princess could go anywhere.
Not this princess.
Do you trust me?
This trailer, much better. I like it. The genie, I'm fine with the genie Will Smith. I like how they put the songs in there. A whole new world, friend like me in there, and like that's the friend like me is gonna be a big musical number. Looks like it's gonna be a new take of it and. Jafar, hopefully, I like the guy playing Jafar, but I think hopefully his voice is more evil, because like in the original, the guy that plays Jafar in the original, his voice was so evil and like, ugh. And yeah, looks like they're gonna stick with the original movie. They're probably gonna put some new stuff in there, really excited for this Aladdin movie in 2 months. Hope everybody go see it because I'm going to go see it. Make sure you hit the thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell icon. So that'll let you know that when I have a new video uploaded. Leave me in the comments what you think about this trailer, Aladdin trailer. I'm sure some of you guys are going to see it. So just tell me your thoughts. I like it. Hope you guys like the trailer as well. So hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time.